last of us.
Bonjour. The wheels of fate led you to a strange place today. Let us see if you will walk away or not. This really is not a very efficient way of ending your life, but orders are orders. He feels no pain, the perfect machine for this endeavor. Is it a lock? Could be. That could be a key. Go find a place to use it. There is more fun ahead. Fun for me, at least. Sometimes it's easiest just to do things yourself. You understand me.
Oui?
This really is not a very efficient way of ending your life. But orders are orders.
If that were something you needed, do you think I would tell you?
All the pieces I have put in place led you here. You have no hope. There is more fun ahead, and possibly death.
Damn! Didn't think I'd actually get through that.
Bravo! Let us see how much further you can go. He feels no pain. The perfect machine for this endeavor. No sorrow, no regret, just flesh made into a weapon. So it goes, my friend. So it goes. C'est la vie. Almost too easy for you. I will make this harder if you like me. Take a security card and you can go and see what I have prepared for you next. The bars of the cage fall into place. You are close to the point of no return. Sometimes it's easiest just to do things yourself. You understand me.
Me?
This is Bloody McBloodface. You know I have other cameras, oui? You continue to fight? and the depravity of the game goes deeper. This is good for me. However, I dance. He feels no pain. The perfect machine for this endeavor. A fittingly brutal weapon for a brutal game. Say bonjour to the Reaper for me. Sometimes it's easiest just to do things yourself. You understand me.
Me?
Is this the best you can do? The pen of fate awaits writing the final line for you. You know we set this up to tease you, do you not? We never really expected you to get it.
Yeah, progress.
But such little progress.
Dr. Wesker's virus clearly did nothing for you if this is how slow you are. Break it off! It was there to be broken.
Time is running out for you, my friends.
The time has come to give you. That could not have gone better.
I rule.
Civilization calls for your death, and you resist. Why? What do you have to live for?